play, and I listen, and then she said, I didn't see him make a mistake. I said, well, that's not what I'm quirking about, is, and she said, well, I said, well, I play guitar too, not like him, and I always am amused when this little smooth passage comes out that is, for most of us, physically impossible to perform, you know, so I go, they don't even know, you know.
Yeah, there you go.
Camelot Arthur has a point where he's come to the crisis. He realizes that he and Guinevere are probably on different arcs that are never going to meet again. And he cusses out Merlin. He says, you taught me everything, you, from A to B. You turned me into animals, you turned me into a tree, blah, blah, blah. But you never taught me how to handle a queen. And he thinks, he says, or did you? Or did you? Ah, yes, I recall. How to handle a woman. There's a way, said a wise old man. A way known by every woman. Since the whole rigmarole began, do I flatter her? I beg him and sir. Do I threaten or cajole or plead? Do I brood or play the gay romancer? Smiling, no, indeed, how to handle a woman. Mark me well, I will tell you, sir, the way to handle a woman. To love her, simply love her, really love her, love her, love her. Simply